We celebrate friendship, but we are also here to signify our support as the people of South Africa for the struggle of the Palestinians. We want to say the majority of people in this country and the government of South Africa and the governing party of South Africa support the people of Palestine. We have said to them and to the world that we are following in the footsteps of Nelson Mandela, who said to us and who taught us that our freedom will not be complete until the freedom of the Palestinians is also achieved. So we too are not entirely free until the Palestinians are free. And we will stand by them. We will struggle with them. And that is why we went to the International Court of Justice.